sins and griefs to bear.
Our opening hymn will be 129. Come to you this morning. Thank you for the sunshine that we see. Thank you for all the blessings of life that you give to us. You're so good to us, Father. We just take so much for granted from you. And you're right there with us all the time. We love you and we thank you for your love. We thank you for those that have come this morning, Father, as they have a desire to learn more and to worship more with you. We thank you again for our pastor who brings us your word. We thank you for perhaps those that could not come today because of illness or some problem. We lift them up to you at this time also. Be with us today, Father, as we hear your word. Let us not only hear it, but to share it with someone. Someone that perhaps needs a lift. We thank you, Jesus, now in your name. Amen.
Amen.
147. I think you know this. We'll try to do all four.
Thank you.
This morning we have communion. When you come in, if you did not get your confidence up there, Corey will get you some. Anybody that needs to get some? Looks like you all did a good job. Next Monday, not tomorrow, but next Monday, the 10th, I think the date is, we have another game day. That will be at noon here at the church. If you don't know what the game day is, we have a little game that we call Five Crowns. And we have a good time playing. Those that come, Corey, did you win last time?
I won one game.
I can't believe we didn't know that sooner.
He kept score.
Oh, he kept score. Okay.
Chuck, there's a sign-up sheet back here.
There's a sign-up sheet. I didn't make it do that yesterday.
There's pizza for everyone when they come.
How many of you look around you before you come into church? Look over here at this house. Darlene, those are the prettiest flowers you have over there. And I watched each week till they're just all full now. She has the prettiest, is it a phlox? What do you call that?
A phlox.
But it's very pretty. I like it. I like flowers. And my wife likes flowers. Anything else?
No, sir.
You got anything?
What else that I can think of? No, sir.
Oh, we got people coming. That's good.
Yes, sir.
Ready, Sheila?
Yes.
Sheila's ready. She's always ready.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Responsive reading is 134, see his glory. The Lord reigneth.
The Lord reigneth.
Let the earth rejoice.
Let the multitude of our isles be glad thereof.
Clouds and darkness are around about him. Righteousness and judgment are the habitation of his throne.
And fire goes before him.
His lightnings enlighten the world.
The earth saw and trembled.
The hills melted like wax.
At the presence of the Lord of the whole earth.
The heavens declare his righteousness.
And all the people see his glory. Praise his holy name.
Thank you, Sheila. Our last song will be 499.
Thank you.
just get a chance to come up here once in a while and listen to you. I like to hear the church sing.
Amen.
They do so well.
Amen.